storm of angry tweets from the running back community. Do you have less value than them on the franchise tag hierarchy list? Our kickers.
This is my leverage. My leverage is, I say to the Giants, I say to my teammates, and be like, you want me to show you my words? I'm gonna show you how valuable I am to the team. I won't show up. I won't play down. And that's a play I can use.
Honestly, I think there's a guy in Colorado who took Barkley's advice and said, his job, the scoreboard operator for the Rockies, put this up on Wednesday. It kind of starts with an arbitrary note about his telescope season. And it concludes with, don't bother asking him to check your heart, though, Becky. That crushed Titanic sub has more life inside of it than that collapsed troll cake you call a chest cavity. Honestly, whatever Becky did, everybody's freaking out over Tommy Kane going for Donkey Kong after giving up another run and another Yankees loss, but this team has a near $300 million deal and dead last in the division. So, big thing. And look at the bright side, you know? The fans bit the bit, but at least Kane is okay. The same can't be said for Mariners outfielder Jerry Kelnick, who got so upset about striking out that he kicked a water cooler and broke his foot. I mean, fully facilitating your own demise, Batman. Ugh!
Especially for the guys.
Okay, now I feel like it's really bad. It's really bad. It might feel that hard to some kind of way. Can you place somebody who's easy to pick on?
I think my accent's pretty good. And it's gotten better, throughout the recruiting process. Depends on where I'm. If I'm in northern Louisiana or southern Louisiana, sometimes I get over Lake Charles. It's got to change a little bit.
Oh, okay. I kind of appreciate that he's laughing at himself, but honestly, like, what a nerd face and accent to take from an ass person. Coming up next, the Wells Bank. Enjoy it.